Shake Shack is coming to Toronto. I know. Have you ever had a Shake Shack burger? Next level. And the chain announced they want to open a bunch of Canadian locations, starting with their flagship restaurant here in Toronto. Now, the bad news, the Toronto spot won't open until next year. And we don't know where yet, but on social media, one person tweeting, "I've been dreaming about this." Another writing, "I could pass out." And my favorite, just the simple, "Holy bleep." Let's go. Jeff Rahoman, City News.